years and no one's touched them.
There's something wrong with that whole data machine.
For your information, I actually like lemon lime.
Oh yeah? Then why don't you drink one?
I'm not afraid to.
Then do it.
I'm not thirsty right now.
Denying people their natural born rights to choose their own artificially flavored destinies? Like I said, there's just something wrong with that machine.
Maybe that's why they all left. The soda selection.
Was it a food additive test?
Something just wasn't right about the people who worked here.
Or some psych experiment?
Probably some sort of office politics. Someone trying to get back at somebody else.
Mm-hmm.